Antibiotics gave us a massive boost in our race with infectious bacteria, but we haven't yet crossed the finish line. Over 1 million people die every year from drug-resistant bacteria strains, and that number is growing. Now, researchers have come up with a new tool that doesn't kill bacteria, it disarms them by interfering with their communication. The drug blocks certain small molecules that bacteria use to talk to one another, making it hard for them to communicate. Normally, when enough bacteria come together, they work as a team to build a biofilm, a bacterial community with a slimy protective layer that makes infection more likely. Stop the chatter, avoid biofilms, which should make for less severe infections. The drug also makes it easier for antibiotics to do their thing by loosening up bacteria's outer membrane. Because the bacteria become more vulnerable, using the drug alongside antibiotics makes lower doses possible. And since the drug doesn't harm bacteria, there's less pressure for them to become resistant, which means the antibiotics we've got could keep working for longer. More tests are needed before the treatment can move to clinical trials. But the science so far is promising. This drug, and others like it, could slow down bacteria and help us beat antibiotic resistance.